The best shot from the final round of the 2008 BMW Championship, Camilo Villegas, at 14, the par 4. And battling with Anthony Kim and Jim Furyk for the victory. Take a look from overhead, and Camilo Villegas sinks it from 36 feet, and it would lead him to the victory.